Now entering the ring, fighting out of the red corner, he weighed in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Downtown Boxing Club, trained by Dave White. He's our energy analyst, ready to bring just that here to the ring tonight. Please welcome Adrian Sweet Boy Howe. Fighting out of the blue corner, he weighed in at 175 pounds. Fighting out of Urban Boxing DC, trained by Suleiman Sagawa. He is a commercial real estate investor, and this is prime location right here tonight. Please welcome Connor Smokestack McCarthy. Referee Dean O'Neill with the final instructions.
Listen up, blue. Listen up, red. Right here is good. Right here is good. Anything below is a low blow. Protect yourself at all times. Above all, obey my commands at all times. In case of a standing eight count, go to your nearest neutral corner. Touch them up. Come out in the bell.
Platinum sponsor, Stronghold Resources partner. Gold sponsor, friends of Connor McCarthy. Round one.
thought that was the second round. That's correct.
Ladies and gentlemen, our referee, Dean O'Neill, calls a halt to the bout. It goes into the record books as a TKO, 1 minute, 28 seconds of the very first round. The winner, the smokestack, Connor McCarthy. Let's hear for Adrian Sweetboy Howell as well.